Right here. Right here. Oh, I see the camera. Oh.
Due to COVID, we thought it would be a good idea to do a drive-by parade in honor of him. As of last night, we have almost 60 cars that have committed to be here at the parade. Celebrating the 90th birthday of our dad, Bishop Sammie L. Rankin of Niagara Falls, New York. He's a longtime resident that migrated here from Mississippi. He has been the presiding bishop, presiding prelay of the Independent Churches of God in Christ for some years, where he recently retired from that. He's also did a lot of community work and just been a dad to a whole lot of people in this area. He has 12 children. He has several grandchildren, several great-grandchildren. They've been married over 60 years.
Whereas longevity of life is a blessing for an individual and for a community which benefits from the knowledge, creativity, and experience this individual brings to life. The City of Niagara Falls recognizes with respect and admiration the contribution of our senior citizens and pastors within our community. Bishop Sammie Rankin was born in Forest, Mississippi, today, 1931, until relocating to Niagara Falls in 1951. Bishop Rankin describes himself as someone who always tries to be nice, who lives according to the Word of God, inclusive of the Golden Rule, which entails treating people right. Bishop Rankin's a man of great faith who loves his church family at New Jerusalem Revival Center, where he's been a faithful member and leader since 1961. Bishop Rankin has served in various capacities, inclusive of senior pastor, assistant pastor, church administrator, Sunday school superintendent, bishop, elder, minister, deacon, usher, brother, and church bus driver. My God, you've done it all.
This is beautiful.
Bishop Rankin was employed by Occidental Chemical for 20 years until his retirement in 96. On June 22, 1957, Bishop Rankin married the beautiful Gladys Merle Hugabook, beginning a marriage that would see 63 anniversaries in counting.
Thank the Lord. Nothing but the goodness of the Lord.
And many changes in this world, including a worldwide COVID-19 pandemic. Bishop Rankin's legacy includes 12 children, 16 grandchildren, and 9 great-grandchildren. He has a boisterous family whom he loves, and they love him in return.
Bless you.
And whereas the City of Niagara Falls desires to join the outpouring of respect and admiration for Bishop Sammie Rankin upon the occasion of his 90th birthday. Now therefore be it proclaimed that I, Robert Emmerstein, Mayor of the City of Niagara Falls, along with the Niagara Falls City Council, many of whom are with us today, and the citizens of Niagara Falls, and many of them are with us today, honoring Bishop Sammie L. Rankin for his long life and prosperity, and wish him many more years to come. In witness whereof, I do hereby set my hand and cause the seal of the City of Niagara Falls to be affixed this 31st day of May, 2021.
God bless you.
Thank you, my brother.
I pray and also bless you.
God bless you.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Thank you. God bless you.
God bless you.
God
bless you. Bless
you. Thank you so much for all that you've done for the city, and you're my friend.
God bless.
Thank you.
This is one of the best things that happened to me on this side of heaven.
Happy birthday!
I thank God for your love that has been manifested, praise God, to us today, as I never forget this. I believe when I get to heaven, I'll remember this.
Jesus gave it to me, everything that I have.
Okay, Granny, you don't
they just like that, right?
No, 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 no.
They just like that, Ma. Do not move.
Got it.
Hold on,
okay.
Damon, you move. Mommy and Daddy, don't move.
No, Granny,
you take one of them
by themselves
real quick.
Hold on.
Yeah. Hold on,
Jeremy.
Hold on, Granny.
Stay still.
Hold on.
Stay
right
still.
There.
Oh, okay. Granny, look at the lady, but don't move.
Stay right there.
Right here. One, two, three. Hey, don't move, Granny.
Don't move,
Granny.
Stay right there, Granny.
Serenity.
Did she go to the car?
Serenity.
Oh, that was crazy.
Hold on,
Damon,
you move. Mommy and Daddy, don't move.
No, Granny,
you
take one of
them by themselves.
Hold on.
Hold on, Jeremy.
Hold on, Jeremy. Stay still.
Hold on.
Stay right
there.
Hold on.
Hold
on.
One
more.
You can be in
a row
right behind me. I like that.
Okay, who, Auntie Erica, who's next?
Me.
Stepping backwards.
That you're singing happy birthday to you.
Yes.
Thank God. And sometimes you look at the sometimes people say, how old? I said, I don't entertain that side. It is what age you are that I entertain that side. Because he told me, he said, in the God's word, he said, as a man thinketh,
in his
heart, so is he. So I don't have to think old.
Okay. All right.
I can be here a long time.
Yes.
Hallelujah!
Yeah.
But I don't have to get something to have an old mind.
That's it.
And that's it. When y'all sing like that, it'll make me think I am young.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Oh, I tell you what, this has been a glorious day for me. It's, you know, I don't know how, maybe some of you may not be familiar, but what they're saying now, during the time you used to hear about the rapture, but now you don't hear a whole lot about the rapture. But they said that nothing have to happen now before the rapture. So what is them saying now? Look like it's nothing between me and I but heaven.
Mm-hmm.
So today, now what the next day, it's got to be heaven. What else can you do? God has blessed me to get there.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah!
Bless God.
I don't mean I'm perfect or nothing like that. He's the perfect one.
Uh-huh.
But we belong to him. So what I'm saying, God has blessed my life. That I tell you what, I believe I have a fulfilling life.
Yes.
I believe heaven, the day look like they say gotta be heaven. You know what I'm saying? But see, you know, I retired from Occidental. So they gave me, I had a retirement party, but they gave me a little part of retirement in the plan.
Mm-hmm.
And they had secretary and all of them there. They gave me a retirement party there. And they asked me, you know, what's going to be my next step? What am I adding to the plan then? I said, you know what? I said, when I was a little boy, I looked forward to getting me a job. And they said, give me a job, then get me a car. And then they think I'd be get me a wife. Mm-hmm. You know, and I said, then after I got that, I said, well, what the next thing is? I said, now I'm sort of looking at retirement.
Mm-hmm.
She said, what you do now? She said, now you know, Mr. I said, you know what? I have accomplished all of those goals.
Mm-hmm.
I got a car, I got a job, I got a wife, I got the children, I got the time. So what is my next goal? The day you told me, what you have put me today, Like you told me, you said, listen, this is this, and the next one is her. I believe that's my next goal. I told you about the hallelujah. Because today looks like the New York put acid on the cake. What else could you do for me in this life? Yeah, did it all. But see, I feel now that God has blessed me to see it. I have seen the blessing of God.
Yes.
And I tell you what, listen, you're not looking at a person that's sad.
Yes, sir.
I'm not a sad person. I don't have sadness in my heart. I'm not that. I have great expectation. And I tell you what, you have blessed me to continue to have that great expectation. So after this, it can't be, I ain't going backwards. I done had great things down here, so now you did something today. So my next step gotta be greater. But what is, could you have anything in the greater for me?
Probably so. Wait, no,
That's all I can say. I thank God for y'all having me come to that point in life. That
hey, Granddad, if not nobody else hear you, I hear what you're saying. I hear what you're saying, Granddad. I hear you.
You hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
It's a full pyramid. It's nothing, listen. It ain't nothing I said I wish I had in my heart that I want to do. I feel God has blessed me there. If he want to do it, he'll do it for me.
Yes.
Well, I thank God for what y'all have been in my life. The things that you have put here today. That's what yesterday. What you have did today. And it's a millstone. It's great. When somebody says, do you enjoy your day? I said, that don't even touch it. It's great.
Yeah.
Great. It's great. See, I mean, I see the value of that. I see what you did here today, I see great value. And I thank God for you. We love you, and I pray that God bless and build your life, and that God will do great things for you for being so great to me. God bless you. We have a smile up for you.